Longosiwa fell and maybe 600 to go.
I don't know, because there's somebody pushed me from the back.
Someone pushed you from the back?
Yeah, from the back. So I lose control and then I fall down. And I see I don't have another support to do it. It's better to finish.
Yeah, and you still manage to race and catch up with the leading pack and finish.
Yeah. Because you know, I started far. But I say maybe if I come on the front, I can, but... Because I think that if I come on the front, maybe I will get it some better energy, but I'm still not recovering. Yeah.
Okay. So you think if you're not fallen, you probably have gotten a medal today?
Of course, because that is the thing that I prepare for a long time.
Okay. What is your plan for the remainder of the season?
Maybe I can finish my another races.
Yes. Milan, you're running in Milan?
Yeah.
Yes. And
I go back to Kenya.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Okay. But were you hurt today or you?
Yeah, the little bit.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay. But it's not too much to disrupt your training?
I think so.
Okay.
Because it's not big enough.
Okay. Sorry, and what do you think about today's performance? Mopara finally getting his gold medal.
It's fantastic, and that is your chance, because everybody have a chance to win. The game is not game for somebody, the game is for everybody.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.